Vault Hunter, before we go, a word. About what I said earlier, about my confusion. When I laid eyes on the Windigo, I felt fear in my heart. But then I thought of Winnie, and I knew that nothing so pale and formless as fear could ever get in my way. I first became a hunter because for as long as I can remember, I've always been searching for something. Now I see that I have found it, and I'm no less the hunter for it. Now, I wish to be at Winnie's side. You have the trophies. Return with them to Eister. Good luck, Vault Hunter.
Wow. Oh, this wasn't even like a real chest, it's just the ammo thing. So I want to keep the pack, since all that anyway.
Been a while since I did a spot of bounty hunting. It'll be good to get back in the game.
Brutal! Those tainted souls have never dared to slash with me before. The black wind is blowing. I smell their putrid scent. The cult grows in power, fed by the monster itself. But there is something else in the air. Perhaps it is their fear, Guido, of you. Ha ha! But what of the hunt? What of the Wendigo?
I brought those balls back. Oh, sorry. Kaif. Wink.
Ha! Guido! You are not just a hunter, you are one of us now. We will use the Wendigo's fiery kaif to melt the ice that stands in your way. Place the kaif there, and you'll soon be back on the hunt. Such power! This is true kaif, Guido. Beyond is the cursed mountain. They say the wind carries the voices of the past. Many have gone there, but none have come back. May you find that which you seek, Guido. I need something from you. How goes it, Guido? We should slash again! But first, I need something. There is a flower.
Been a while since I did a spot of bounty hunting. It'll be good to get back in the game.
All right, all right. Looks like you got past those ball-eating barbarians. And I do say that with all fondness, by the way. But now, it's time to climb, baby. Nagul is shy awake. Ooh, fun fact, just looked it up. Nagul roughly translates to soul obliteration, and Nishai means a soul tortured in hate gravy.
Ah! Me granny used to make a mean hate gravy. That one's the bounty! No! You sure?
They can be on the paranoid side when it comes to security, but I know all the tricks around that stuff. I was hacking doll tech when I was like, six. Yo, death trap! Another more!
Yeah, with the salt!
Okay, so I've been running some numbers, and I'm pretty almost totally sure my plan will work. We get a piece of the monster's heart, then use it with death trap's sick-ass laser eye to blast down that force field around the venue.
You hear that, babe? Upgraded laser eye! Woo!
Ah, well, that's only a little creepy. Are all those dudes frozen solid?
Oh.
Damn, that's a vulture class rail turret. They've been out of service for decades.
am warning you. Your trespasses upon this mountain will not go unpunished.
What the heck?
Expand my sight.
Possible you picked the wrong battle.
Of our past to stop you, then so be it.
Yep, that's not great. She's got the thrusters going on full burn. That ship's gonna melt soon. You gotta get in there fast.
Wow, that was lame for that effort.
Found a bigger security turret. Thinking that'll do, yeah?
Ooh, good. Those things need a lot of power. Make sure it'll actually work when we fire it up. Missing fuses. Okay, I got this. Let me think. No fuse, no problem. If this place uses standard doll architecture, there should be another fuse in a redundant system nearby. Yes! Called it! Still need one more fuse, but I thought of a solution. Go find one of those electric bugs that live around here. Its heart should work as a fuse in a pinch. Improv, baby!
In here. Hey, thanks for tuning in. How have you been? Very long time no speak. Where am I? Wait, are these things just not gonna stop until I leave? That the...
Your parents will be ashamed of you!
As I say that. Oh my gosh. There you go. Oh my gosh.
Gatlinger is also my middle name.
I wasted my life.
Personal log. Initial experimentation has shown a definitive connection between the precursor artifacts and the power of the monster. The possibilities here are endless. Eleanor has voiced concerns about the limitations of what we should and shouldn't do. But I can't stop now. There is too much to be gained. Still, she has a point. I can't put anyone else at risk. Huh. Perhaps I'll...
Oh, that's probably the way out. Feels more like I'm being swarmed than missioning.
Madness is common. I am a robot with the implanted memories of a long dead captain you don't know named Jericho Dyer. Get over it.
Right, will do.
There it is.
That's from Tanis. Her letter says, "Warmest greetings. I believe that is how you're supposed to start a correspondence like this. Plus, you will need warmth due to the frigid climate of the planet you have chosen, which is why I will not be attending. I do not want to be cold. Also, I find weddings terrible."
I wish you could understand what's at stake here, but our bond is so far beyond your comprehension. How far would you go to save someone you love? Bonded, hold them back. They must not reach the ship.
It's looking real too late. Right now, he started like, hissing? Oh, it's super creeptastic. Yep. Oh, you keep doing you, buddy.
Hey, think you're something special.
Say thank you much.
I do it all over again. I probably will.
Mm. Where'd he go? Hello?
Personal log, day 76. My Vincent has been oddly secretive lately. I'm worried about him. He seems distant somehow. Not aloof so much as distracted. He insists he's making progress, but says it's too soon to share his findings. I wonder what's going on in that beautiful mind of his.
All right, now you are gonna have to do a little hacking to get me into the ship's systems. Then I could check the logs and track down where they kept the piece of the heart.
Oh, convenient, right here.
Yeah, yeah, I know how to hack. That's where you pick up a nerdy fella and smash him into the monitor until he gives you his password, right?
Death trap up to help you. Well, I don't like being away from him, but he's the only way I'm getting into the system. But we don't have time for him to fly all the way up the mountain, so you are gonna have to access the onboard digistructor so that I can send him up to you. Now listen, babe, you got this. Just be careful up there, okay? Now go. Go before I change my mind.
Don't you worry, lass. Me and Death Trap are gonna have a fine old time up here.
Make me proud, babe! Crap. Route and power to the system woke up a hive of critches. But now you got a killer bot with you to help! Get him, babe!
Thank you.
leader's getting tired over here.
Go on and get to the machine, a machine. Action!
Wait! No, I stand by it.
Nice one, babe! I'm in! How about I just go ahead and cut power to the engines real quick? There! Okay! That should keep you guys from melting for the foreseeable future. Death Trap, I'm uploading schematics to you. Take the lead. I'm sending him toward the ship log database. The system isn't showing me where the heart piece is, so I'm kind of hoping Eleanor left a clue.
Personal log. I don't think I can keep my secret from Eleanor anymore. The experiments have proven successful, but I'm experiencing some rather odd side effects. There's this writhing sensation inside of me, and I've begun sensing things that aren't there. Sounds and scents. Movement in the shadows. I feel somehow robust, but frail at the same time. I need help. I hope she'll forgive me.
Ho, Vault Hunter. You know, I was thinking, the lodge is rather dark and drab, and, well, it could use a little flair. Be a dear and hunt down some monstrosities for me. We'll mount their gruesome heads to the walls and give this lodge a more festive spirit. According to my local guidebook, it's good luck to kiss your love beneath the head of a cuckoojack, which I believe translates to terrifying bug monster. Go at it!
What the shit? I'm fucked. Oh my gosh.
Played poker with the devil. Anyway, I'm back. And now I can play the saxophone.
That's a pretty cool skill to just pick up.
Thank you.
personal log, day 100 and something. I've lost track of time since Vincent was consumed. I can't sleep. I've been studying the heart piece day and night, and I think I've found my answer. The others won't understand, but no one matters except my beloved. I will make any sacrifice, cross any line if we can be together again. I need a large amount of power, so I am locking access to the reactor core to keep the others away. I won't stop until I've saved you.
The reactor core! Makes sense! She'd need a ton of power to work on the heart! It's down in the bowels of the ship! Get a move on!
You can't take control of my own ship from me!
Damn it! She's reactivating the thrusters! Oh, that ship is gonna crack like a rack egg! Man! I wish that crap was here. It's so stressed and awkward right now!
I won't let you destroy the life we've built here! You will not take it away from us! And you will not sever our bond! You're going to die on that mountain, worm!
I hope I was.
How am I supposed to get up there? Oh, there's a ladder.
Alrighty, boyo. Let's just get this crystal shoving over with, shall we?
So, if my usually always correct calculations are correct, to use that laser, Death Trap is gonna need a super mega buttload of power. Again, technical term. If we drain that fusion reactor's power into him, he'll light up like a mercenary day tree. Well, minus the heads. Alright, babe. Get in there and juice up! Hunter, guard Death Trap while he does his thing.
I told you, this is my ship. I've kept it intact all this time, and I control when it's destroyed.
It was fun to play.
Is he okay? Babe? Oh, come on, babe. Please. Please. Give me a sign that you're still there. Anything.
Gage. I don't think he made it. I'm sorry. There was nothing I could do.
He was all I had left.
If you were stronger, you could save the ones you love. But you're not. So the best you can hope for is to die along with them. Go, my bonded champion! These worms cannot harm you, try as they might!
Good for you.
You're invulnerable. Ain't that just peachy?
Holy shit.
Attaboy, death trap! Attaboy!
Wait, what? He's okay? He's okay! Yes! Okay, now finish off those frickin' mutants! Laser that dude's face off, babe!
He calls out to me, and I simply tell him, Come home.
Booyah! High fives all around! Do not leave my boy hanging!
I say, Vault Hunter, I don't mean to pressure you, but Wainwright's demeanor is rapidly declining. He's been shaking rather violently against his bonds, and... Oh dear, he's... No! Wainwright! Stop this instant! He's broken free, Vault Hunter. I must give chase!
What the bleeding feck is happening?
Vault Hunter, Wainwright is heading for the venue. I'm in pursuit, but he runs like a man possessed, which actually he quite seems to be. Wait, something's happening. There's a light and we... Ah!
Hammerlock! Come in, boyo!
Oh, this is so not going to plan. Vault Hunter, I'm recalling Deathtrap back to the lodge. Come meet us, pronto status. Here, I found a fast travel station for you.
Holy moly. Should I go down? Oh, I can't go back, actually. Can I?
Suddenly, but there are wicked things afoot in town. Perhaps you should stay here, where it's safe, with me.
That's 250, that's over 300, so keeping us.
Inventory comes and goes, but you can't keep cash. I'm sure we'll be doing this.
Hammerlock and Wainwright, but let me check on Deathtrap's eye real quick. In the meantime, go see Claptrap. He says he's got something for you.
I think I'm picking up some radio broadcasts on this thing. Hey, recruit, check this out. This should help you in the fight against those creepy weirdos.
Right. I think the cult has Wainwright and Hammerlock at the venue. Let's move, Vault Hunter!
Now go get our grooms back, recruit!
Quick maps. No! Why did it crash? Oh, my Borderlands crashed. Dang it. Well, I guess that's a sign to stop the stream right there. Thank you for tuning in. See you next time.